Anchored in Jehovah, I shall not be moved. Just